Part 2 Installation. After installation for mode 1. Press the power button to switch on the main unit. Mode 1 is the mode under which the device can only be used as an apex locator. Insert the task lid into the main unit. Then insert the fire holder into the corresponding gray jack and the lip hook into the Y jack on the other side. Please now install the handle file on the fire holder as the final step of the installation for mode 1. Installation for mode 2 and mode 3. Press the power button to switch on the device. Select mode 2 or mode 3. Now please connect the head of 121 contra angle handpiece to the electric motor. And then place it on the handle base carefully and reposefully. Next, insert the lid of motor into the jack on the main unit. Secondly, please connect the foot switch to the corresponding jack on the main unit. Eventually, please install the mechanic file and press the start button on the motor handle to make it run. If you press the start button again, the motor will stop running, and that's the same in the case of using the foot switch. Once pedaled on it, the motor will be activated, or else it won't work. Installation for mode 4. Press the power button and switch to mode 4. This mode refers to endodontic treatment accompanied by the apex locating function. Under mode 4, we should first disconnect the foot switch and take off the mechanic file. After putting on a silicone coat, install the holder of contra angle handpiece. Then put the mechanic file into the head of contra angle handpiece. Please do not forget that C-Smart OnePlus adopts the Nighteye file system, which means it's suitable for birds of height 2.35 - 0.016 mm. We shall lock the holder at the end of the handle and then fix it with a rubber slide caliper. Finally, connect the lid of lip hook and insert the hook into the jack. Then the installation for mode 4 is finished.